Yes.
Yeah, so what time should we come and do the inspection tomorrow in your school?
Pardon?
So what time should we come and do the inspection tomorrow morning in your school?
You're going to?
I'm asking what time we should come and do the inspection tomorrow morning in your school.
What inspection?
Should we come at 9 o'clock or should we keep it as 10?
What inspection?
No, the inspection was already arranged now because we are part of Tribal in Ofsted. So, you know, we have already been liaising with your school for the past like 2 weeks now.
And right, so who am I talking to?
It's Uncle Rafu from Ofsted. Well, who am I speaking to, please?
It's Mary Schultz, S-H-U-L-Z.
Mary Schultz, and you're not aware about the inspection tomorrow morning. Let me just take your name again. Hold on. What did you say your name was?
S-H-U-L-Z.
S-H-U-L-Z.
Yeah.
Okay, you're now fired now. You don't work in that school again.
Pardon me?
I said you don't work in that school again. You're now fired now. I want you to pack your bags and leave the office.
Oh, okay. Should I go straight away?
Sorry?
Mr. Peacock, can I have a word? Right, my deputy's here. Do you want to talk to him now?
No, I'm telling you to pack your bags first and leave the office. You don't work there anymore.
Okay, I'll go and see somebody. Thank you very much.
Yes. Stupid woman. Calling you back again. Cutting the phone on me. As if you're the one that bought me.
Good afternoon, Vicar.
Hello, is it you I just spoke to, madam?
Is you
I just spoke to, you know, I think the phone cut off or something.
And your name is?
It's Uncle Rafu.
Yes.
Yeah, was it you I just spoke to, madam?
Where are you calling from?
I'm asking if it was you I just spoke to, please.
If you're the gentleman that told me to pack my bags, I don't work at this school anymore, then yes, I am.
Yeah, but I'm not... listen, I'm just giving you simple instruction. Because, you know, I told you where I'm calling from. Now, I can give you my ID number if you want to make any complaints, if you want to follow it up with the employers. I don't mind. I can give you all the information you need and the ID number and everything.
But I was asking for your phone call so I can confirm with my head teacher that you're coming in tomorrow.
Yeah, I know, but I don't understand why you're cutting the phone on me as if you are rebelling and you can choose whether you are the... Are you the one that is paying yourself?
Pardon?
I'm asking, are you the one that is paying yourself in your office?
What do you mean? What don't I explain myself?
I'm saying, are you the one that is paying your wages yourself or something? Because I'm giving you simple instruction. I'm telling you that if you want to make complaints with the employers, I can give you the information you need and I can give you the ID number and everything. I've given you simple instruction. I say I'm not impressed with the professionalism I'm receiving from you. I'm telling you to pack your bags and leave the office. You don't work in that school anymore.
Okay, yeah. I've got that. I'm just going to clarify that. My head teacher.
I'm saying, and you cut the phone on me for no reason. You do know the head teacher, I can't... I've got the editor's number myself. If I want to call the editor privately, I can call the editor personally.
Pardon me?
I say I've got the editor's private number myself. I can follow it
You've
up myself.
You've got my private number.
But I'm telling you that you can pack your bags and leave the office. You don't work in that school anymore. You're fired.
Okay.
It's simple instruction. I don't know why you're cutting the phone on me.
Right.
I've got the editor's number myself. The editor private number.
You've got whose number?
The deputy's as well.
What's his name?
If I want to speak to them directly, I can chase it up myself.
So which one is this you're talking about?
What are you talking about?
What, Dr. Roberts, yeah?
Sorry?
Dr. Roberts' number, yeah?
Dr. Roberts?
Yeah.
Excuse me, are you trying to be funny with me, please?
Not.
Because I'm telling you to pack your bags and leave the office.
I know you're going to do that.
You're asking me stupid questions. You are being silly with me. Don't be silly. Don't be silly with me.
Okay.
Pack your bags and leave the office.
So you're here in the morning at 9 o'clock, yeah?
Listen. I say pack your bags and leave the office. You don't work in that school anymore.
Okay.
Listen, if you make me come there, I'm going to get angry with you. And when I get angry, I will release gas from my anus.
You will do what, sorry?
If you make me get angry, I will release gas from my anus.
You will be what, sorry?
If you make me get angry, I will release gas from my anus. Don't make me get angry.
Okay.
If you make me get angry, I swear that I will release gas from my anus. And when I release gas, it will smell. And it will smell and smell and smell like a smelly smeller. And when it smells, it will make your nose blocked. Do you want your nose to be blocked from gas from my anus?
No.
You don't want that. Do you want it?
No.
You don't want that. Nobody wants it.
No, so, I don't want that. Exactly. That sounds dreadful.
Exactly. So pack your bags and leave the office, or
I will
release gas from my anus.
Oh, I'm sorry about that.
Yes. Pack your bags now and leave the office, please.
Okay.
Have you packed your bags yet, or are you just chewing gum?
Well, I'm talking to you on the phone, but then I'll pack my bags.
Okay. Pack your folder as well, left on the table. Folder on the table. Pack your clothes, your pants. If everything you left in the office there, I don't want to come there and see that office untidy. Oh, make sure you arrange it very well before you leave the office, eh?
Of course.
Okay. And that biscuit, right. That biscuit you left on the table there, that biscuit, pack that biscuit as well.
I've not got biscuit on my table.
You have biscuits there on the table. Stop lying. You are eating biscuit. Yeah, you eat biscuit every day. I saw it on the table. Pack it. Clean the crumbs.
Okay.
Yes, it's okay now.
All right.
Yes. Have you got Snapchat?
No.
You haven't got Snapchat?
I've not got Snapchat, no.
Oh, I'm going to...
Are they good?
I'm going to take you to court. How can you not have Snapchat?
I don't know if I like them.
I'm taking you to court now.
What? Because I don't like Snapchat?
Because you don't have Snapchat. I'm taking you to court.
Oh, I'm very sorry about that. I don't want to get taken to court because I don't like Snapchat.
I'm going to sue you because you don't have Snapchat.
Oh, dear.
It's a new rule for every school.
I didn't know that.
Everybody must have Snapchat.
Oh, I must tell all my friends.
Yes, must tell everybody now.
I will.
You must
Thank
tell
you
them.
For that.
Yeah, welcome. You're welcome.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Yeah. You have a nice afternoon, yeah?
You're welcome.
All right.
Yes. I had a nice afternoon. My afternoon is going great.
Good.
How about your day?
I'm all right.
Yeah, okay. That's fine. What are you doing this Friday?
What, this Friday? I'm going on holiday.
Oh. Why don't we go out together now?
I'm a married lady.
And so what? Me too, I'm married.
I don't do anything like that. I'm a very married lady of 33 years.
33 years.
Yeah, I might be too old for you.
No, you're not too old for me. I'm 46.
Might be, I'm 55.
I'm 46.
Yeah, anyway, I've got to go now, my dear. Okay, nice to talk to you.
I know, I miss you though.
I miss you too. All right.
Talk to you later.
Bye-bye. Bye.
Blow me a kiss now. Don't blow me a kiss, okay.